Once in a while, I remind our lectors to read the, to proclaim the Word of God slowly and not to forget to pause after the reading. Why? Because if you proclaim the Word in a hurry, well, the sound system in the Manila Cathedral will not tolerate it. Magkakapatong-patong yung salita mo. But also, it reminds us that once in a while, we have to slow down, to keep quiet, to allow the Lord to speak to us. We have become a generation that is always on the go. That's why we invented fast food, di ba? Fast food. The term itself denotes speed. Pipila ka sa McDo, Jollibee, KFC. You are ordering fast food. You do not want to wait any longer, a minute longer. Nawala na yung fine dining. Palagay ko kahit sa bahay, kumisan ganun tayo. Nagmamadali tayong kumain dahil meron pa tayong gagawin. Nagmamadali tayong kumain sapagkat meron pa tayong pupuntahan. Nagmamadali tayong kumain sapagkat meron tayong papanooring teleserye. We are in a hurry all the time. You know, the gospel of today is an explanation of the parable of the sower that we heard the other day. And Jesus used an imagery, you know, that is very, very appropriate to our modern world. It says, the seed sown among thorns is the one who hears the word and then worldly anxiety choke the word and it bears no fruit. Worldly anxiety, mga pinagkakaabalahan, sinasakal nito yung salita ng Diyos. At dahil doon, hindi ito nagbubunga. My dear brothers and sisters, this is one reminder to us to slow down, to be quiet, and let the Lord, through the Word, speak through us. Yes, once in a while, sometimes we need to speed up things. We need to hurry, but not all the time, because we also need to slow down. Sana po, eh, yung buhay natin ay hindi maging laging buhay na nagmamadali at maraming pinagkakabalahan. Nakakapagod yun. Nakakapagod ang buhay na laging nagmamadali. Kinakailangang matuto tayong huminto, magnilay. You know, one of the lessons of the COVID-19 pandemic is that it forced us to slow down. Remember the days of lockdown? Sa bahay lang tayo, hindi tayo pwedeng lumabas, hindi tayo pwedeng pumunta kung saan. Siguro, parang sinasabi sa atin ng COVID-19, masyado kang nagmamadali. Bahay ka muna. My dear brothers and sisters, the Word of God will not bear fruit if we choke it with our worldly anxiety. Learn to slow down, to be quiet. Amen.